Hey guys, it's the Austin Trains on location here. I am here at Kira Wee Station. Just doing a vlog for you guys today. We got a Tangara that will be shortly departing platform number 2. It will be going for a Cronulla service, stopping all stations to Cronulla. Half's T33, which was one of the first Tangaras to receive the MSTET style doors upgrade. You already heard what he said, so I won't repeat it. T39's leading. So we got T71 arriving into platform number 2. It's going to Cronulla, stopping all stations. Fun fact about this train, it's a Tangara on the T4 line. My camera can actually zoom in really far. That's at 6 times, that's at 1 point. First one's a Tangara, now departing platform number 2 for a Cronulla service. Stopping all stations.
The next train to arrive on platform 1 goes to Ronda Junction via Cobra.
Rehab, I can see.
Sydenham, Redfern, Central, Town Hall, and then all stations to.
Hey Sydney City Transport Vlogs, what was the rehab?
That
the
next was, hold on.
Platform 2 goes to
T98. Thanks mate. Junkie.
Front half is the next juicer. T102
the front half. Tango now departing platform number 1.
No doors closing announcement this time.
Yeah, I know.
Just departing. T102 was the lead car. Ran half T17.
T17.
Travel stop next.
Alright everyone, we've got our final train of the video coming in. This is the train I'll be catching to Guymere, because I'm going to be doing a vlog at Guymere. It's T104 for all stations to Cronulla service. Anyway guys, I hope you've enjoyed this video, so thanks for watching. If you did, make sure you subscribe to my channel, like, comment, frame, and share the video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. I'll flick this way so that people up the platform don't think I'm a weirdo. Goodbye.